फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 90 एंड 135. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी दैट इज 90 135. Okay, next. First we focus on to the first number, that is 90. Here for this number last digit is 0, so we take 5 here. Now first number is 9. A number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5 is 4, 4 carried forward making it 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. Now for the other number, last digit is 5. So this number also divisible by 5. So here first number is 1. 1 smaller than 5, so you take 2 numbers, that is 13. Now a number close to 13 in 5 table is 5 2's 10. 13 minus 10 is 3, 3 carried forward making it 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 7's 35. Now here we have 18. 18 is nothing but 2 9's 18. The other number is 27, last digit is 7, not even, so this number is not divisible by 2. So you write down this number as it is. Now here we have 9. 9 is nothing but 3 3's 9. The other number is 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now here we have 3, which is a prime number, so we take 3 1's 3. Other number is 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we got 1, so now you focus on to the next number, that is 3. 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 1's 3. So now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is this 5 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. You multiply all these numbers, whatever number you get, that is your LCM. Okay, so let us multiply. That is 5 into 2, 10. 10 into 3, 30, 30 into 3, 90, 90 into 3, 270. So this is our LCM. Am I clear?